Last time on Space Empires 4, I had to run away and check on the shower, and it's a good thing I did because it was right at the cusp of where it needed to be as far as how full it was. So, perfect timing. And there is a small leak, but I think it's something we can deal with. That being said, I did... What are we building here? Some lines. That being said, a family member was gracious enough to donate a lawnmower. And being as this is the first house I've owned, the lawnmower was pretty awesome, although it only functioned, well, I had to do some repairs to it because it wasn't functioning at all when he gave it to me. So I worked on it for a while and I managed to get the motor running, and unfortunately it didn't run for very long. Yeah, it really didn't. I managed to get, we'll say, half of the yard cut before it died, and I was able to start it several times after that, but it's, yeah, she's not doing so good. So I gave up on it at that point. Hello. And I will try again when I get back. I am heading out of town for a few days. I'm sort of leaning towards ejecting that. Yeah, let's do it. Ah, crap. Shouldn't have done that. Deal with it. Who cares? Do it to it. Actually, no. Don't do it to it. Because combat support will be ready momentarily. And we can add that. What is being built? Some mines, yeah. Just stay right there. What the friggin' hell is this shit? You'll want to move your ship immediately. I think we can safely end. Yeah. Let's go ahead and see what they do. Hello. Very nice. Multiplex tracking 2. Ah, gives a 20% defense bonus in combat. That is fantastic. The Sergeti blew themselves up. That's fine. Who cares? And how pissed off are they about that? Displeased. Cool. Displeased. Don't colonize in this sector. Let's This is your final warning. One second. And I'm back. Let's take the layer cake. And get this rolling. You need to leave this system immediately. You have this one opening and this one chance only. Go back the way you came, or you will be destroyed. Yes, I believe it is time for us to make some upgrades and a new ship. I don't think we can actually upgrade, yeah. But we can upgrade this, though. No, we can't. Why did I think we could? Because I am stupid. But we can't upgrade this. There we go. I knew there was something we could do. Fantastic. Oh, and one of these things is not like the other. I think we should remove the missile. Yeah, let's upgrade it even further. Goodbye, missile. There we go. There we go. Decked out. And what else do we have? Ship designs. Upgrade. Great. Throw some armor in there. In fact, throw a little bit of armor in there. Not worth it. Oh, wait. I suppose we could do the shields. I don't think anything else has changed. And that's fine as well. Now, we create our newest ship. The cruiser. Attack ship. Too vibrating dicks. There we go. See these little battery packs on the side? That's what's happening there. Okay. Yep. Good. Armor. Shield. Weapon mount, large. Yes. Yes. Two, in fact. And from here, nope. Very heavily armored and shielded, apparently. Though we could throw one of these things on there. I really don't want to do that, though. Fudge it. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's create this. Holy crap. Well, let's do it. See how it stacks up. And I'm going to crank those out like crazy. And you are about to feel the wrath. You're about to see what it's like to have multiple vibrating dicks attacking you. Groan. Okay. Leave. Now. I think we're good. Are we good? What do we have here? I guess we're about to find out. Yeah, let's end it. Our intelligence project has been defeated by enemy countermeasures. Damn it. Ooh, supple bosom. That supple bosom should go very well with two vibrating dicks. let's see this action. Oh, Lord. Ugh. You know what? It's too late for this. We all know what's going to happen here. Ugh. Holy crap. Okay, well, let's see what we can do here. Get one of them out. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. See what we can come up with. Yeah. Shit. Maybe we'll get lucky. Probably not. That's never really my thing. I think that's probably too full. Anyway, I didn't bother counting. And regardless, it is bedtime, so I'm calling it a video here. Next time on Space Empires 4, the Serengeti. We did allow them to live over here. Will they allow us to live over here? Stay tuned.